episode 4. I took a little break because...
I don't want to keep them on. They're stylish, man. Yours has cool doodles. Mine is apparently an old person's grocery list. Fiber powder, bunion pads, Mrs. Tinsley's old-fashioned butter lozenges for well-behaved boys.
It's not bad. I'm not saying that. Like, it looks like they, like, paint, and then, like, you know. This is what we saw in the trailer when they were jumping up on the thingy-bajinis.
Oh, hey, fun, I just... Oh, who in this car hates you?
Again, Kaz?
Ew.
Treats for pig babies. Have you brought something tasty for pig baby?
I'm sorry, we didn't know we should bring food.
Is that a glass pig?
I am.
That's right. And what do pretty pigs say?
I don't know if I should
make
like
pig baby a treat to make it up to him. Who's that you're with?
Just me, Lorraine. Kiss me, I'm a chef's hat.
No. Is she actually gonna buy that? Oh my god.
No, thank you.
Okay, Miss Cow Creamer, we'll make something.
Oh, magnifique! You'll find our kitchen fully stocked. Though I'm sorry there is not more butter, there was a bit of an incident.
How are we supposed to get up there?
You just gotta jump, man.
No way, Lorraine. Ryan, you can't just... you have to think before you do things.
Lorraine, set to jump.
Chicken liver anchovy toast? Wax beans O'Brien? Tomato frost? Ugh, it's American. Well, there's gotta be a simple brownie recipe or something.
Man, please.
I was looking at my bones.
Creamer said to wax so like, you know, confidence.
Didn't puree the strawberries, overwhip the egg whites, and you'll choose chaperone even though it needs to be
chilled. It's a bratty child.
But we took a pretty big swing, so points for that at least.
Warm banana mayonnaise salad?
Oh, Americans, man. Great music, disgusting post-war food.
True.
I say we try it. He's a pig, right? He probably loves gross American food. Why else would this be the only cookbook?
And it's cold.
I would just stop cooking for him.
Try again, and perhaps try finding something simple. And enjoy post-war American food.
I told you!
I know, okay? I know. Whatever. We'll do brownies.
Fine! Fine!
That's two shows in a long time ago.
Well, this will come as a surprise to no one. We're out!
Fine. Follow me.
Ew.
I mean, at the end of the day, it's still butter, right?
Wait! Okay, they're done.
Shouldn't the toothpick be clean?
Nah, that would mean they're too dry.
I am a simple man.
Okay.
A simple brownie man.
It's gonna go down again. Oh, that's it. Huh? Well, I went down by,
We're here to learn lessons, right? That's the thing that just happened. You took your time with something for once, and
hey!
And if you're the one who learned something, then that means
I'm the one who made the numbers.
And I'll do everything I can to help you mature.
Huh. Maybe the lesson didn't stick.
Because he lied about that.
You learned it.
I guess.
Ready to give a treat to a fuzzy baby?
Sure, man.
Did buy a treat.
Mais oui, more.
What? No. He's happy now, so we're gonna exit.
No, no, you will keep cooking. Pig baby must be kept happy.
Pig baby ain't the exit. We have to find a way in there.
Can't dunk the dog, pig baby in the oven butter.
adults here, so let's just.
A chance to get them out. I thought his, like, the, I thought at first he just, like, it was built in there, but I guess he just swore.
It's not about the disc or something. It's about the whatever.
Yeah, you can't help it if you have a lot to learn.
What was the face? I didn't like the way that Mengi was like, oh, you need to, like, fix yourself. Like, because since his number, Ryan's number only went down and Mengi's number didn't, it was, he, like, thought that it was just Mengi's fault. When really, it was kind of, not Mengi's, Ryan's fault. When it kind of was Mengi, because his number went up because he was, like, being rude about it? I don't know. I didn't like the way he was, like, blaming Ryan. Yes, Ryan did some bad stuff and for once he was patient, but it's not all of his fault. So, I didn't really like that. But yeah. That was my reaction to episode 4 of Infinity Train. I'm having problems with episode 3, so that probably be out. This video will probably be out around like 10, 30, maybe 11. So yeah. I will see you guys in the next. Turn this tab video because it's too bright. Yeah.